teaching from the book. Etiquette demands that we act civilly toward one another. If you're being rude, we'll set you straight. Have a great day.
Too nice.
The chef reports
there's not going to be any fights
unit
here.
For our meat locker
are there?
Has suffered inexplicable damage. Until our scavenging team can find replacement parts, we will be cutting back on rations of courtesy meat. I do apologize, but rest assured, we will have our regular communion again soon.
I still don't understand his demerit infringement slap on the wrist crime.
Their crops thrive. But where are their cattle?
A teaching from the book. It is rude to forego your personal appearance and the cleanliness of your home. Keep your area clean, brush your teeth twice a day, and shower daily. If you do things right the first time, then you won't be punished for doing them wrong. Have a great day.
Mr. Manners, the Rangers are here.
I saw them speaking with that Philistine Fletcher. I'll offer him no more chances. He will be executed forthwith. Politely show the Rangers the exit. I must tend to the execution.
Sorry, Rangers. We'll have to ask you to leave.
Everyone will regret it if you don't. My friends and me. Yes. You... most assuredly.
Quiet, fat fingers.
At any rate, do please come back when you have been invited. Good day.
I guess now the polite thing to do is to count down from 10.
Boys, do not attack innocents! We must finish this fight! Skirmish confrontation battle, but do not attack the defenseless!
Yeah.
Are you on the visitor list, sir?
If not, we'll have to ask you to leave.
Wait, why is he locked up? That shit makes no sense.
Echo 1, this is Santa Fe Base. Come in. Roger, Echo 1. Got a distress call from a house sending coordinates. Attention, gentle citizens. It has been brought to my attention that Fletcher had the audacity to escape. Please keep your eyes peeled and report any suspicious activity to your nearest civility enforcer. Until this matter is resolved, the execution will be placed on hold. Seeing as our guests, the Desert Rangers, are lawmen, they will be assisting in the investigation. One of the Desert Rangers has even graciously volunteered to take Fletcher's place until Fletcher is found.
Welcome to the Angel, as we like to call it. Did you have a quest? I'm afraid I need to hold on to my limited supplies. You see, I'm quite fond. It is impossible to be a good host without toast. And because of this, the cook says the heating element is partially worn out. Yes, Fletcher will be executed when you return him. Civility doesn't enforce itself, you know. We scratched our home out of the wasteland and civilized the savages who lived here. My guest here? I've quite forgotten his real name. And I feel it would be rude to ask him again. Well, not so much rude, but more effort than I'm willing to expend. Our gracious progenitor responded to every question with an appellation of her interlocutors. Gentle. Thus, we... Yes, yes, he told me this before, but that's an interesting way to put it. If you read the Bible, we are literally sharing the Bible. If we stopped eating this divine gift, what would we eat? Lizards? Chicks? There's a note of intent to trade for cattle. It bears my own John Hancock. If you find an... Yes, a shepherd, rancher, or herder who can supply us with a steady stock of meat would profit. I understand Sheriff Marshall has promised you access to the radio if you return our erstwhile prisoner. I hope that offers sufficient The cook says the heating element is partially worn out. Farewell, gentle rangers.
There are no depths to his spirit. Only shallows.
I hope your time away has been pleasant, Jen. I'm afraid I need to hold on to my limited supplies. You see, Well, it's not something we like to talk about, since it seems to upset first-time visitors to the Angel, but, well, symbolically, we have shared the body of one of our brothers or sisters, making us all one. We hold an execution once a month, gentle questioner. The sacrifice chosen from among our own. Whoever among us has most failed to uphold the rule, would it be more polite just to bury them? I think not. For the good of our society, we must kill one of our own every month. Should we just throw the body away like it was trash? No, that would be wasteful and disrespectful. Instead, we use Farewell, gentle rangers.
Maybe there's such a thing as too civilized.
The beauty here is that of the treacherous lake that reflects.
And sisters, another so-called sheriff has showed up in Los Angeles, looking to make everyone toe the line on what they think is good and right and proper. Well, let me tell you what the Desert Rangers think is good and right and proper. Whores! That's right, brothers and sisters. The Desert Rangers defended a nest of God-hating, leg-spreading, soul-stealing harlots against a squad of noble, pure-hearted crusaders from the Salvation Church and God-forsaken. Can you believe it? Turn your faces from these deceivers, brothers and sisters. Do not allow them to help you.
Ain't never paid to get in a Rodia before.
Rules have changed, old man. Now that the right honorable enormous old biggin is in charge.
I didn't vote for an enormous.
Voting.
He what said I'm voting.
Listen here, girly.
Paid in full.
Please tell me we're gonna fight these guys.
Stop right there, strangers. If you want to get into Rodia, jewel of the LA wetlands, and home of the world-famous Rodia, the leather jerks can't keep Rodia safe without bullets. So, yeah, this jacket is vintage, man. Vintage! And see my gloves? Kid skin. from real kids. I'm done talking till you're done paying. You don't want to give us any bullets? Well, let us give you some.
General announcement, everybody. Just got a big order in from New One. Everybody will be working double shifts until we get. Thanks.
Thank you, strangers. Feels good to move.
Not so fast, Mayor.
Dengler?
It appears as if you've made some new friends, Mayor. Now, I'm gonna...
Yeah.
Thank you, strangers. With Dengler out of the way, the rest of the leather jerks should leave town. I'm afraid I need a moment to collect myself. Until then.
Ugliness of iron, shaped into the beauty of nature.
Our golden future. Dugan wants to enslave humanity. I want to save humanity. In my future, humans will be perfect beings. Immortal, invulnerable gods and metal. In Dugan's future, humanity will be pure for his fortune. Bring him no offer. Worship not at his altar. He is a false god. And I, Messiah, shall cast him down.
Von Gross. Just wanted to let you know that I'm back in my office now, thanks to the Desert Rangers.
and I'm gonna do my best to get old Rodia back on its feet. So if you've got any problems that need addressing, just stop on by. My door is always open. And, thanks for sticking by me. Take care now.
There you are, my friends. I thank you, and Rodia thanks you. You have done us a great service. Also, now that the jerks are gone, well, relations were severed with our best trading partner when the leather jerks took over. Excellent. Thanks again. So many dead. Welcome back, Ranger. Any news for me? Thanks again. So many dead. What a pity.
Sick, but you gave us our town back. You gave me my bar back, and that means...
Ah, you're looking for rad soup makings, right? Well, I haven't got any, and anytime you're in town, the drinks are on me.
There is wisdom behind his sharp tongue.
Thank you.
This is where all the stolen bullets go. Huh. I hope they all end up here. Real warriors fight hand to hand.
This place is out of harmony. Why do they all grow the same thing?